Yo, what's up guys, Rusty Rocket here, back with another episode of Prophet Fail. In today's episode, we will do a solo raid in the beginning, and after that my brother Jimmy is joining us for a duo raid. It was a small raid, but it was a very intense raid because of a lot of counter raiders, but you will see. Enjoy. Actually, this would be a nice raid target if it isn't raided. But we have another raid target here. Today we will raid some bases. There are plenty of good stuff here around. This one looks amazing as well. Oh yeah. Like, what is this base design? I think it is. It was a 2x2 in the middle here, you can see. Yeah, you can see the 2x2 right there. Oh, delicious. And we got this base design here. So, I'm not sure which one we're gonna start. I think all of three are kinda nice. And this one is the biggest one. Let's have a look here. Okay, let's ladder up here. Okay, I think the roof is kind of stacked, to be honest. But here's save the 2x2. Here is just a square honeycomb that's kind of weak, to be honest. I think I remembered here. No, I think here is the main entrance. And here's all doors around. So, let's have a look. Fuck this server, fuck these legs. Okay, it's actually metal there, yeah. That's a good point and it's not a good point. On the one hand, it's a good point, so you can see it's, yeah, he has to protect it. But we have to spend a little bit more than on stone. Let's heal up first. So what we can do is go straight through metal. And after that, we maybe have to blow through HQM or metal again. So it would be 800 explosive rounds, or we go through doors. So how many doors do we have to destroy? Let's try to count these. So we start like here. We have to get to the center here real quick. It's like one. I'm not sure if I can get directly through it here. Or if I have to go all the way here around. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah, could be expensive as well. But the other thing is, I hope you guys understand what I'm talking about if I'm gonna raid. If not, just leave me some feedback in the comments so I try to explain it in a different way. But yeah, I'm trying to explain you more what I'm thinking while I'm raiding. Alright, now it's time to bring the boo-boos. Okay. Hit the low grade. Okay, so I'm thinking about to hit right there or right there. We could try to hit right there, so if everything is bullshit, we can continue going with 200 more through this metal. Or we could open up this one and go continue going through doors. But I guess I'm gonna go right there. Sounds better for me. Okay, we have... Aha, that sucks. We have 6 damage off. Okay, okay, okay. Actually, I'm not really happy about this. So now we will continue going through this wall here. Armored. That's not cool. And the good thing is we have a soft-sided wall here. Stone soft side. I think I'm gonna pickaxe this one. And then we will use 800 explode to splash both. Yeah, it's kinda expensive here. Maybe I should have gone through doors. Maybe, I really don't know. But whatever. Let's do it. It's expensive raid, but it's actually a huge base all in all. So let's go back, bring 8 pickaxes, pickaxe this wall, And after that we will use 800 explosive ammo to blow through it. And probably we are kind of deep after. Holy shit. Killed one. He should be on reload. Nice, killed both. Boom! Alright, 10 minutes later and we are in. So now let's bring 800 expo, hit right there. And maybe we should build a raid base, to be honest. It's kinda risky. We shouldn't risk so much sulfur. Alrighty, let's go. Hurry up, hurry up. Bring all the explosive armor inside. We are currently crafting a lot, so we have to wait a little bit, to be honest. It sucks if you don't have your explosives prepared, but whatever, we can't have all. Raid, big expo. Right. Draw code lock if we want to secure the base. Alrighty. So I think I'm gonna start anyways now. Get one semi, we got both semis, so 400 explos for one semi into silencer should be good. So let's bring one stack exactly. I think after each stack we have to repair anyway, so it's a good number. Fuck. Oh yeah, TC. Nice, cleared, authorized. Okay, let's secure the base first. Perfect. Alrighty, boys. Okay, 12 damage on this one. We hit pretty good. He had outrushed us, so... Oh, shit. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. So I think it was good. I'm not sure if it was good to go to the honeycomb. 1.2k explosive armor. It's kind of a lot, but we are deep. So let's have a look. Three turrets, bunch of weapons, everything else, and Jackie. That's nice. Let's have a. Oh, look at the TC. Nice upkeep, and we got plenty of supplies. That's good. What's your name? Ah. You, I remembered you from the last web, to be honest. Bunch of components, good. Metal frags, nice. We need always metal frags. That's your animal stuff. Quite okay. Sulfur has to be right here. Ah! Where's the sulfur? What the fuck is this shit? Is there loot inside? Okay, no sulfur so far, that's kinda weird. Ah! Ah, no, no sulfur, no. Okay, maybe on top, not sure about that. Maybe we could have splashed a little bit better to get inside top. But yeah, let's open up front. But before, we're gonna do this. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Okay, that's good, that's good. Oh yeah. That's what I like to see. Oh, it's keep getting better. Nice, okay. Now I'm happy. Now I'm really, really happy. I'm thinking about to destroy the top one here. Should I? I think... What am I missing, to be honest? Ah, wait. No, we don't have to destroy it because it's half wood anyways. Yeah, right. Okay, it's just bunkered. Good call. We don't have to do it. Alrighty, boys. Yeah. Good stuff. So I think, yeah, let's dip everything and bring it to our base because I need everything right here. It's a penis base, yep. So one door, sheet metal door here, could be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but I guess it's less, I hope so. Let's go.
Yep.
Please no. Oh shit. Garage. I'm a motherfucker. One is dead, one is dead. Both dead or just one?
Just one guy, I think.
Yeah. He had custom.
That's good.
Nice guy.
Down, two more reversals.
Okay, so now we should try to rocket, I guess, here. Oh, another food, boys. Okay, we can see here, furnaces to the right. God, kinda looks primitive here. He's dead again. Okay. Watch out, there are landmines here pretty close to this. Holy shit, and on the other side as well.
What is it? Headshot!
Headshot down, he's down. I have to heal. One is down. One full dead.
He's getting fucked by custom. He's dead. Custom looting. Headshot dead.
Nice.
Both dead. Loot.
I loot the first guy. AK bolt and full gear set. Yeah, let's go. Ouch.
Can we get the support?
You can bait it there. I'm healing, I was 1 HP. Naked. I okay?
Yeah, naked. Dead.
Infos.
Outside.
How many?
Hesman?
Yeah,
same guy.
He's dead. I'm down. Killed him. Okay, I'm not looted. Is it drained? Can we easy bait or not easy?
I think it worked.
Yeah. Yeah. It was knees.
Is it? It's dead.
Nice.
It's him again all the fucking time.
Yep. Watch out for his mate.
Is it baited?
Now I got it. Yep, it's out of.
Is he locked?
Oh. Finally stuff.
Make a door then, quick. I don't have a door, I lost it.
ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along.